At the point again for Hendrick. And across, Edler's shot in front of the net, scores!
What an effort by Alex Burrows in front of the net. That's unbelievable. Pressure, and it takes a full 2 minutes. I think from his back, puts it in, keeps his eye on the puck, is pushed on top of Kiprusoff. No goalie interference as Bouwmeester knocks him down. And what an effort by Burrows to stay with that puck.